He's been doing this to me here lately. Now my program still says I'm streaming, so clearly that's the case. Let's just reopen Twitch. Alright guys, I want you to go to the Join Friends for regular battle. And I want you to sit there. Oh no, we lost Nemesis. You do the regular battle, join friends, and then I will do the regular battle. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. Sid, that's not you, is it? No. You're the gamer. You were the gamer. Well, I guess we'll have to do the next one. Sorry. Yeah, even these original guns, OGs, they're good. The normal, the Splatling? No, that's the new one. Splattershot. There we go. Even just a Splattershot, it's a solid gun. I love that there's so much variety in just the minute way that every gun acts. And they're all good. I mean, all you have to do is get used to a particular playstyle, and you can pretty much play with whatever gun you want and be competitive. He's got me going up there. Whoop, he had my number too. We both knew what to expect there. Whoop, we splatted each other. That's all right, I'm cool with one and one. Hey, we had the same gun. It's a good gun. Oops, we got some pinkies coming over this way. Pinkies, by the way, is the cool way to refer to... Ooh boy! We're in trouble now. Tisk tisk. What just happened? I think my internet just flipped its table. Yeah, I'm having weird problems with my Twitch app keeps telling me I'm going offline, but I'm clearly not since I'm still here and my stream hasn't ended. I should have had that. Oh boy, shoot, this round isn't going well. Bubble Worm, Nemesis, do the join friends in a ranked battle because that's what I'm trying to do here with the gamer as well. I've only got 30 seconds here, so. Jeez, we're getting owned. Wow, I'm sucking it up. Man, we were doing okay. Oh, looks like we're still doing pretty good. They just got close to our base is all. Let's jump over to this person. Oh no! Oh shoot, I didn't realize they had a sniper over there. This is close. This is a close game. Ah, and I didn't have a chance to throw him one more suction bomb out there. Ah, I think we lost in the end. Shoot! Turn a backlight down, my iPad's dying. I guess I will try it. Eyes. That's my eyes thing. I ranked alright there. I think I'm doing okay. I just need to practice more as I'm doing now. I'm gonna hit battle again. And hopefully you guys are here to join me. Come on, come on, come on. Nemesis, join me! Did we lose the gamer? Well, the gamer's at least still listening. Hey, and Jim Plays, what's up? Do you play Splatoon at all? Because you could join us. I got another viewer in here playing with me too, so if you do play, just let me know and we can play together. And Jim Plays, another streamer here on Twitch. He's got some good stuff going out there. I saw him playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Check out his channel, And Jim Plays, on Twitch. Whoa! Again, he should have got me there because he had the advantage in every way. I'll join next map slash round. Alright, sounds good, Ronaldo slash the gamer. Whoa! Let's hide for a sec. And then, oops! Great, fire at will and you're off the map. Ah. Oh, the rest of my team's hiding here too, huh? Whoa! Not getting the splat there, but my teammate's actually in the way. Hey, ended up getting the splat after all. Go! Gotcha, and there's an Inkzuka too. He totally had the advantage there. See if that did anything or not. Looks like not. Again, he had the advantage there. I don't know why I keep winning these. I must be getting my practice in pretty good here because they should be just wasting me. They're coming at me with their rollers, you know. I shouldn't stand a chance to that. Ugh, I saw him up there. I shouldn't have stuck around. I should have got back in that corner. Oh, guys, be careful. There's some rollers around you. Oh, see? And then I wasn't careful either. Shoot. We own this map. I don't know about you, but I love this game. Too much green ink. Yeah, but they switched the colors around on you, so there's... purple and blue, and there's pinks and all sorts of other colors. So, eventually there's less green. Ah! So, Anjin Plays, right now this is a Wii U only, but I'm thinking it's coming to NX. If you're thinking about an NX, I'm thinking Splatoon is such a no-brainer shoe-in to be on that system. You should check it out when it gets there. Not till 2017. Oh, do we win? We're so close. Yes! Booyah! Alright. Hey, and look at me, 7-4. Best record on the team, but not the most points. I'm getting that practice in. Things are going well. Oh, my boots are sitting here not working out for me. Oh, well. That's fine. They were just full. Thanks, And Jim Plays. It says good job. Thank you. So, And Jim Plays, I've been doing very terribly. Nemesis is with me again. Gamer is not still. I don't know what's going on. But, yeah, And Jim Plays. So, I forgot what I was saying. Sorry. Oops. Normally I'm good at multiple threads and then coming back to an earlier thread. Oh, terribly. Yes. Yeah, I'm hearing myself on a lag and that reminded me. I've been doing very terribly, and the more I'm playing now, the more I'm getting better at this game again. I played this a lot in the past, and then I fell out of it for about 6 months, and now I'm getting back into it again. Gotcha. Got Mizuka around here somewhere. Oh, shoot. Should have known he'd be shooting down the open area because that only makes sense. Oh, and I have an Inkzuka too. Pro tip, guys, actually use your special weapons. I know, right? Mind exploded from just being overloaded with just how odd and nonsensical that is. Oh, he's cracking. Practice makes perfect, and you're doing very well. Thank you. I'm only level 17, and there's dudes level 50 out there, but it takes a long time. I think it's probably more a number of hours more than it is a little skill level thing. Oh, shoot, double teamed. Oh, wasn't really noticing what was happening there. Guy jumping out at me. Alright, my teammates are kind of getting owned here. Yeah, you better get out of here, punk. Nice, good job, teammate. I don't know who that was, but good job. Oh! Behind you. Arrow came out of nowhere. I know, right? Just out of freaking nowhere. How's the map doing? Not good. Yikes. Got some work to do. Sometimes you just sit up here and you just spray around and you get a good amount of the map colored. Yeah, look at that. That was good. Is that pink behind me? Nope. Oh, cracking down like a waterfall. Jeez. Oh, shoot. 8 seconds. Come on, spawn me. Ah, not enough time to be useful. Ah! Threw a splat bomb in the last second. Hey, Shiryuki Sleopord. Don't know if I said that just awfully. Hey, if you want to join us, feel free. You can friend me here. My username, my Nintendo Network ID is FiveJay, just like this channel. We won! Wow! Slim margin. I only got one splat? Not like last round. Yikes. I did win! Thanks, Anjin Place. Turn my backlight down further now. We got even more people watching. Gotta make sure this iPad lasts. Nemesis. The gamer! Alright, the gamer's back in. Sweet. Got a friend playing Xbox. But he's just sitting there playing his one-player Dark Souls 3 experience. At least I think it's only one player. There's probably some sort of multiplayer type component to it, but I played a little bit of Dark Souls 2, and while it was really fun, it was the kind of game that was going to require hours and hours and hours to be any good at all, and I didn't know if I wanted to spend that much time playing that game. This is rewarding 3 minutes at a time, you know what I mean? You don't have to sit there for hours practicing to be able to have some fun. Maybe you won't be any good, but having fun is basically, you know, what you want to play for, right? Oh! He didn't even know I was coming, but threw down a seeker, and I happened to meet him. Which side are you on? Yeah, Dark Souls. So hard, Anjin plays. Yeah, Ronaldo, what side are you on? Pink or yellow? Oh, jeez! Double splat, I'm okay with that. Killing and a death? Alright, sounds good to me. As long as you get that kill, right? Oh, by the way, don't want to jump where there's no land. Pro tip. I tell you guys that pro tip a lot. That must mean I really have a problem noticing where land is and where land isn't. You'd seem pretty pretty self-apparent, you'd think, huh? Nope. Apparently I really struggle with that one. Gotcha. He had all them seekers, and I was really worried there for a second, but we got him. Seekers, no good. Let's get this roller before he gets me. Oh, all right. Welcome, teammate. Paint some walls here. Ha! He's trying to kill my teammate. Take him out. Ah! Don't walk in the other color paint. Trust me. How we doing? Wow, we're owning him. Woo! Ah! Still got him. Wow. Wow, we really destroyed him. I was kind of in awe there for a second. Lack of commentary. Tip 101, jump where land is present. Will remember. feel free to tweet me. I'm at on Twitter. I'm at FiveJay. I made my own hashtag for being for how bad I am. Hashtag FiveJay don't suck. Feel free to tweet me about that. Also, I do like to stream a bunch of other games. So if there are other games you want to see, again, you can tweet at me and let me know what game you want to see. Oh, come on. No, we lost Nemesis. You need to buy something. Sounds nefarious, honestly. Ronaldo, do you win? I don't know. Did we win that last round? I didn't even notice. Sometimes I forget to take notice how the round went. Oh. I feel so dumb because we had the whole map. Duh, we won. Take out that guy. I just wanted his death, even though I knew this guy behind me was gonna kill me. Suck on it, scuba! Nah, I'm sure you're a very nice person. Please don't suck on it. I don't use my fast travel like I should. I really don't. Hey! Oh, I almost got him. I was almost the one to get him, rather. Tried to reverse that decision, but couldn't. Oh, he was throwing from a long ways. That guy's doing good up there. What do we got over here? Let's jump over to this guy. Oh, he's got some enemies around him. I might be jumping to my deathbed. Come on! Hey, alright. This is going good. Oh, was. What's going on over here? Lots of yellow over here. Tip 101 coming right back at you. 5J don't suck. Hey, I sent a request, by the way. Great. So after this round, guys, we're going to jump out, and I'm going to accept that friend request, and then we'll play some more after that. Okay, alright, we lived through that. That was good. How are we doing on the map? They're actually catching back up again. I'm a little worried. Oh, I almost jumped off the edge. More of that 5J don't suck business. We're doing okay. It's pretty much 50-50 right now, so lots of work to be done. Wow, I should have had that in the bag, huh? The Splat Bomb. Yeah, I really like the secondary weapons they got going here. I got a suction bomb. Hopefully that didn't... Ooh, shoot! Well, I got that one for no apparent reason. I'll take it. Guy with the roller. I almost ran into the roller. He should have had that one. But I had him. My friends judge me for playing this game, and it's a dumb reason. Why? Because you're a Nintendo gamer? That's dumb. Games are games, man. If you're having fun playing games, what's it matter? Yeah, I switch between other systems and stuff, so I get that other systems are fun too, and, you know, there's more third-party stuff going on in other systems. But doesn't mean that you can't enjoy Nintendo. Nobody else has a game like Splatoon, so if you like Splatoon's gameplay, where else can you get it? Nowhere. Grab that friend request. Come on, baby. Yeah, let's accept that friend request. Alright, we're gonna jump in. Guys, stick into that play with friends business. I will be there in the lobby in just a sec. I'll give it a second to let the audio catch up to you guys. Hey, Queen Mira, welcome. They said it's a kid game, and then I said, how many kids play COD again? COD? Call of Duty? I'm cool, don't worry about it. Yeah, amen. I'll be playing Battlefront, and again, that's probably not a hardcore shooter. Whatever. But it'll be like some 8-year-old kid on the headset. Ooh, Shakira Sleepboard with the roast. Yeah, Bubble Worm calling out those two-faced guys. Try this again. Again, what is the definition of a kid's game even? None of you were able to join me. Because what is a kid's game? Is it just a game that doesn't have swearing and gore? Because that's lots and lots of games. Is it a game that stars... or that has non-realistic graphics? Have you seen all the games out there that are very stylistic and cartoony but are quite mature? Right now I'm playing a game called Severed. I don't know if you've seen or heard of that, but right now it's a PS Vita exclusive, but I imagine it's coming to iPhone based on the touch controls. Very cartoony looking, but there's gore. It's probably a little intense for children. Hey, I got the splat, and then rule 101, jumped right off the edge. Memes, Pepsi Bay. 2v2? Yeah, we can do some 2v2 after this. Since obviously you guys aren't in here, let's do the 2v2 business and we'll do a private match. I'm listening to myself because the audio is so far behind. I'm able to sit here and listen to like a minute's worth of myself talking. But that's not what's fun. That's not what's interesting. Ah, what's up, Inkazooka? All right. We're doing okay here. We're doing all right. Actually, we're doing very good as a team. Me personally, it's going pretty good. I'll take it. Oop, someone behind me. Shoot! Ah, I got him! I won that little exchange. How did that work? That guy's probably throwing and breaking his controller right now. Wow. Didn't expect that. shoot! I was stuck in purple ink. There was no way I was getting out of that one. Roller on my tail. That may be because I only do turf war. What? So you're doing private after that match. Yes, I'm going to do private after the match. Join me. I like your other Nintendo streams. That's my friend Joe there, superhero. I do have lots of other Nintendo streams that I do. At 7:30, I will have a night in Nintendo, and because I have been playing lots of Splatoon, I will not be playing Splatoon on that stream. I'm not sure what I will play. Maybe Twilight Princess. I have been playing lots of that as well, so maybe not that either. We'll see. I play retro games. Subscribe to my Twitch at 5J. Subscribe to me on Instagram and Twitter because I also advertise ahead of time what I will be playing and at what time. Sometimes the warning is really short term, you know, just 15 minutes or half an hour or something, but at least you get some warning to know I'll be streaming soon. How did we do? It's close. So on Instagram at 5J Gaming, on Twitter at 5J, on Facebook, facebook.com/5JGaming, and you'll know beforehand what I'll be playing and when. Top of the team, baby! Woo! Fuck on it! Super Smash Bros. 4. That's a good game. I could maybe stream that. Problem is, I don't really like to do online games because I'm not used to the lag, and everyone else is so good on there because they're used to doing really competitive versus me. I just play with my friends. So I'm really good in my friends group. Not necessarily super good as a whole, and I end up getting my butt handed to me. But the lag is what gets me the most, is it's not super responsive. I end up not being happy with how things go. You know, it's a little annoying. Cloud is Bay. I don't have Cloud. I don't have Bayonetta. I don't have Corrin. Again, I played all the way through, like, Lucas and Ryu DLC. Moved on to other games, so I haven't even played with those characters yet. I haven't bought them. I know. Sad, right? Superhero, yeah. Super Smash Bros. 4 and Mario Kart 8. I hear you. Great games. Great games. Lots of Instagram stuff. Oh, everybody's joined me. Great. I'm just the slow one here. We've already done this mall a lot. Oh, well. I don't know who to put where. Let's do this. Sure. I'm liking the splatter shot, even though it's OG. It's a good gun. So versatile. You know, you can use it anywhere. And having the suction bomb, great. Inkzooka, great. All classics still to this day. People use them heavily, so I'm okay with it. Yes, I do play Mario Kart 8. Boxy Cannibal wants to join. Yes, by all means. Send me a friend request. My Nintendo Network ID is 5J, just like this stream. And we'll add you, and we'll start playing on here. What are we doing right now? Tower control? Yeah, tower control. So no need to paint the whole map. What's going on? Oh, I lived! I thought it was a double splat. I thought I might be able to make it through the wailing wall. It was moving out of it, but it kind of peaked right there. Killer whale. I call it the wailing wall. I think that's something else. We should do Mario Kart 8. We could do Mario Kart 8 for the nightly Nintendo. Oh, right into a sprinkler. I think we're kind of getting our butts handed to us so far. Ah! You guys are killing it. We need to switch these teams up because you guys have got such a teammate thing going here, and I do not. I'm not being a good teammate here. Oh, but my teammate took it over. Nice job, teammate. I'm not helping you out at all, apparently. You're pulling all the weight around here. Oh, and you are both up there. What the heck? Go, teammate. Go, teammate. Go. My iPad's gonna die. Mario Kart 8. We'll do Mario Kart 8 on my later stream. What time is it now? 5:30. So in 2 hours, I have another stream called the Nightly Nintendo, where I play any game that I want as long as it's Nintendo. Could be old, could be new. We could do some Mario Kart during that stream. Get up there. Almost fell to my death. Lived through the killer whale. Ah! I should have known that he'd be able to reach me there and I wouldn't be able to reach him. Where's my teammate? Where's my teammate? Of course they took it. Yes. No, 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 no! That was intense. Nice exchange there. They probably both shouldn't be on the tower. Oh, that's my teammate. Yes. Nope. Just got out of that one. Wow. Come on, get on top of it. Oh, crap. And sniped just when I'm taking it over. Oh, shoot. They're on top of us here. Oh, crap. You guys are such good teammates. You got it. GG. Yeah, I was saying, accept Equimira, dude. Will do. I'll accept your friend request out of this match here. Oh, look at... Wow. Shiryuki, no wonder that we lost that one. Look at you, level 44, killing it. We're stopping. We're accepting a friend request. And then we'll play some more. Two requests. Nice. Got all sorts of people joining in. We are now friends. Sounds great. Dryax. Let's do it. All right. Wow, we're going to have some great stuff going here. All right. I'm already in the lobby. All right, I'm starting private battle. We should do squad with our good teams. Shiryuki, you are the good team. Do you guys want to do... more private, or do you guys want to try a squad battle online ranked? I've never tried one. Maybe you guys are all into that. That's cool. Just let me know what you think. 2v3. Turf War, Splat Zones, Tower Control. Let's do Splat Zones. Set teams. I'm going to need Shiryuki on the 2-1 there. I don't know, maybe Gamer and the other three of us. See how it goes. I'm pretty satisfied with this. I mean, it's a boring OG weapon, but it's a good one. It's versatile. You can use it in pretty much any mode. Do some Rainmaker soon? Okay, yeah, we'll try Rainmaker next. We'll see how this one goes. Unless you guys want to do Oh, we got to vote for Private. Private or Squad, so we got one vote for Private. Anyone else vote Squad after this? Looks like we're holding this joint pretty good here. Get some good starts on everything. Oh, I do this all the time. I keep treating it like a normal round. It's not. It's not. Splat zones. Go to the highlighted area. Take it over. Genesis. Whoa! Shoot. I did pretty good for a dude jumping out of nowhere, but we're about to lose that zone for sure. Jump over there. A little stuttering there, hoping the network's okay. So far, this team's really cleaning up, guys. Well done. We are overcoming Shiryuku's much greater skill level, or at least level. Shiryuku's killing it though, so I'm gonna go ahead and say that was a skill level. Guys, well done. Ronaldo going to eat. Box of cannibals standing around. Cheery. Yeah, good game, everybody. That was a great game. That was fun. Probably a little squad. Bubble Worm vote squad. And Shiryuki vote squad. Let's try squad, guys. There's a lot of lag here, so I'm going to very slowly back out of this. And then we'll get over to the squad battle. I'm going to create a squad. Three or four player squads. And let's try a quad squad. How many people do we have? Is it four of us or is it more? Well, wait. This is going to exclude some folks here. If I'm only able to have three teammates, is there a way for... How's this gonna work, guys? We can't have all five, six of us playing a squad at once. Well, I've never played this before, so I'm still interested to see how it goes. Well, wait, how many people are playing? So we got Bubble Worm, Boxy Cannibal, Ronaldo left, so Shiryuki. Maybe this is okay. See what happens, I guess. Well, my smoking rating is pretty good here. I should probably cash in my coins or my points there before we lose this match. Can't lose this match. Shiryuki, I'm looking at you. You got to carry this team. Because I ain't going to do it because I can't. Is this just a turf war? No, it's a tower control. Okay. Alright guys, so far so good. Oh shoot! I thought they didn't notice me there, but oh they did. They really noticed me. Well, so far we're in the lead. I mean, can't complain about that, right? Nice, good splat. Okay, tip 101. Hashtag 5J don't suck. Remember, folks, jump where there's land. It's a good tip. It's kind of funny because, you know, squid, animal of the sea, but... Oh, they took control. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. There we go. Oh, look, I can paint all these spots. Let's pretend we're not on here. And really, of course, we are. Shoot. Well, we tried, right? We got close. Look at that. Distance of 20. All we have to do is prevent them from getting to 20 or less. And we got this in the bag, guys. It'd be nice to get the, you know, the knockout points, but that's not easy. Ah. Yeah. See what happens, come on, baby. Ah, shoot. They were expecting me, of course. They can see the drop. All that. See you later, Engine Plays. Thank you so much, Engine Plays. Let's win, Shiryuki. Yes, of course, let's win. Let's do this. 54. Oh, no. They're closing the gap, guys. Oh, tip 101. In action. Hashtag 5J don't suck. Oh, man. Oh, jeez! Ah, bubbler. Just waiting in the purple there. It's a good tactic. 30. Oh, guys. Oh, no! They took the lead, guys! Shoot! Ah, it's all over. Dang it. Oh! One! Guys! Well done! Stopping at one. Look at that. Man. Well freaking done. Guys, how many times in one round can you exercise rule 101? Jump where there's land? Let me tell ya. More than once. Three so far. Oh, shoot. I should be throwing around my suction bombs. Well, we're going to lose this one, guys, but we at least need to make sure we're not going to lose by a knockout. Because that would just be the worst since we were winning before. Nice. Okay. Alright, we only have 10 seconds not to lose. I think we're good. Great game, guys. Burb, Boxy Cannibal. Oh, jeez, is that why we were almost dead there? Oh. Not bad, guys. I cannot believe we saved it at one. At one. Great job, all of you. Guys, I gotta tell you, I'm probably gonna jump off here because I've been on here for a few hours. I'm gonna eat some dinner. Check back in an hour and 45 minutes, and I will be playing maybe some Mario Kart 8 for my nightly Nintendo stream. Follow my channel, follow me on Twitter at 5J, follow me on Instagram at 5J Gaming, follow me on Facebook, facebook.com/5JGaming. Forget anything. Oh, YouTube. If you search for 5J Gaming, you'll find me on YouTube. So, Or just 5J? I don't know. Try 5J Gaming and 5J on YouTube. I can't remember. My channel, for some reason, is a series of numbers and not my actual profile slash channel name. So weird. Anyway, thank you guys. I'll catch you at 7:30 Central Time in an hour and 45 minutes. Play some Mario Kart. Join me at that point. Thanks, guys. See ya.